There's this one guy who was famous in Maine for, he was a legend, that he would break into people's houses and steal their stuff. Then they found out that he was a real person. He had dropped out of society in like the 1970s and just decided to completely live by himself. Like, he didn't talk to people for decades.
Oh, wow.
And he was by himself alone in a tent in the woods, and he would just steal stuff from people's houses when they weren't around.